The Weeping Time sale was the largest sale at one time of human beings in the history of slavery in the United States. And so, of course, if you're studying history and you're studying, you're taking a course in Southern history, and that's an aside, because you know you got two kinds of Southern history. The Southern history that still fights the Civil War, and then you've got the more objective Southern history that tries to talk about what the real facts are, and they're not trying to romanticize slavery, nor the cause of the Civil War.